cutting into family budgets. The cost of rent is so high, young people are opting to stay home with their parents.
Yeah, he still lives at home. We can't get rid of him.
New figures showing rent flatlining for the first time in 3 years.
They'd risen by 10 consecutive quarters in a row. So it is such a milestone for our rental markets.
Inflation also easing in clothing, technology and household items. Beef, lamb and veggies falling too.
There's no doubt about it. It certainly has dropped.
Peter Lindbeck's family has been in the meat business since 1890. He says while prices are down.
Lots of beef down here, rumps and loins.
Shoppers won't notice at the checkout unless supermarkets pass on savings.
They end up controlling the freight, they control the farmers, they tell them what they're going to pay.
As the big supermarkets bank record profits, the Prime Minister is threatening action by the competition watchdog.
We know that there's something out of sync there.
Big bills like education, health insurance and energy costs still hurting families. Market expectations of a rate hike next month were at 10%. New inflation figures pushing it down to just 3%.
It's wise not to be complacent, but to me it looks like the battle that they have fought, the RBA, has almost been won.
It will enable the RBA to start cutting from June. And then we'll probably see 3 rate cuts this year.
Isabel Mullen, 7 News.